और बताओ
और लगाओ मस्का
और बताओ
आओ जी
आओ जी
और दस्तो
और दस्तो
और बताओ
और बताओ
और बताओ
इनका चेहरा देख के समझ में आ रहा है अच्छी लगी
बहुत बहुत जोर से लगी बहुत जोर से लगी यार
हम तेरे बिन अब रह नहीं सकते तेरे बिना क्या वजूद मेरा तुझसे जुदा अगर हो जाएंगे तो खुद से ही हो जाएंगे जुदा
Hi guys, I'm Stutee. Aur Batao, name of the show, and hanging out with people jinko maska lagao. There is of course Nikita, Dutta, Javed Jaffrey, Prit Kamani, Shirley, Setia, Manisha Koirala. So excited. Aur batao.
Aur lagao. Maska.
Aur batao.
अच्छा एक तो मैं आपको बता दूं मैंने फिल्म देख ली है
क्या बात
wow. है
तो ये सुन के एक्साइटमेंट हो रही है डर लग रहा है नर्वसनेस हो रही है क्या हो रहा
है एक क्वेश्चन है एकदम इधर कैसी लगी
मस्का
सबके मुंह पर है
तभी तो मस्का लगा रही हूँ मैं मुझे बहुत सही लगी
है
इनका चेहरा देख के समझ में आ रहा है अच्छी लगी
बहुत जोर से लगी बहुत जोर से लगी
सो इफ यू कुड इफ यू गाइस कुड स्पीक विद दैट पारसी एक्सेंट दैट वाज सो क्यूट एंड यू हैव दिस वेरी टिपिकल
पंजाबी लुधियाना एक्सेंट या
शुरू हो जाए यार स्टार्ट कर
क्या यार मुझे नहीं बोलना ये सब
अच्छा इसी एक्शन में अपने कैरेक्टर के बारे में बता दो इन मस्क का
तो मेरी जो कैरेक्टर है मलिका वो जो है लुधियानी से आती है और उसको एक एक्टर बनना है तो उसी की स्ट्रगल में लगी हुई है वो दिन रात और ये जो लड़का है उसकी लाइफ
में आता है
फारसी मुंडा आ जाता है और फिर रोमांस हो जाता है बाकी रेस्ट इज हिस्ट्री बाकी पिक्चर देख लो
आओ जी
और
दस्तो
और
बताओ
और बताओ और फारसी में क्या होगा ये
इज प्रीटी गुड
फारसी में तो ये बोलता है दिख रहा है ना सो लाइफ इज डिफिकल्ट especially for people who are born in Bombay and have the restaurant so he's thoda wo matlab bete ke liye protective hai
ye papa tumhe shu ko chho
are suno khabar nahi the dikhla tumhe ye support hai kyota
dekho isse zyada farsi bolenge to gaaliyan niklegi
ha
kyunki acha wo aa gayi hai if you comfortable with gaalis in the language I think they say you
that's part of the culture I mean it doesn't sound like gaaliyan
ha wo bahut pyari
it's very sweet and it's out of love actually
yeah
So how was it working together? This whole range, you know, this fresh blood, new energy, and of course,
old blood.
veterans, come on,
हाँ मतलब कोई आप बोल रहे
हैं। I think Prit का सबसे अच्छा new
energy. Energy तो रहती है।
Energy तो रहती है।
Age से ताल्लुक नहीं होता। Energy होती है।
मेरे लिए मैं बता दूँ मेरे लिए ना Bollywood चटनी थी मतलब एक तो इन दोनों को इतना मैंने देखा एडलाइज किया है मतलब सर का जो गाना है वो हमेशा रग रग में बसता है आई एम मुंबई खाने का पीने का जीने का मरने का गिरने का उड़ने का भाई से बोलने का कसा का है सो फॉर मी इट वाज लाइक अ ड्रीम एंड दिल से इज वन ऑफ माय फेवरेट फिल्म्स आई कीप टेलिंग हर इट एट एवरी इंटरव्यूज एंड व्हेनेवर आई मीट हर
द पार्ट इज दिल से
दिल से ये दिल
Yeah, it was fun. I think it was lovely working with everybody and with your photograph.
The best expression.
Yeah, I like this. I was with him. All my scenes were with him. So I didn't work with
him. That's yeah. all of us. Yeah, I think all of our scenes have only been with him.
Yeah. So, a few of my scenes were with her. Yeah. I remember when we were table reading, that was the first time that I had seen her. And mujhe pata tha ke you know I'm gonna get to work with Manisha ma'am but when she came in and then she sat right like bang opposite me I was like oh okay now it's starting and then you know shuru hua and then I was like whoa okay ab main apna dialogue bol paungi ya nahi but when we got on set and when we started enacting the scene and everything it was just so Like Maska.
So this one, of course, you know, at Subhezi, we've been talking about how OTT platforms and digital is the way forward, and it opens up such a huge audience. There's so much more that you can do. Abhi bhi, do you think you know, it's equally important to have a release in a theater, or I think everyone's kind of got attuned to the fact that times are changing, and you know.
Look, theater. Definitely, yeah, that's like that magic is still there because it's like I'll tell you, somebody analyzed it very, very well. Okay, when you take the effort, go somewhere, pay money, go inside and sit, and you can't move. Because you've paid the money to sit in the seat. So there is an aura and there is a larger than life feel to that thing. Yeah. Where you have got a remote control, So your focus that shift. So somewhere it becomes more accessible. So the people who are, whether on television here, they're more, you feel like they're more accessible to you as opposed to a film guy, which is like, oh man, this is like. But the perceptions are changing now because obviously people are loving what is happening content wise and you know, people are coming and making their YouTube channels and so they have become stars on their own. One guy, one little kid who's 7 year old makes 22 million a year just like analyzing toys, man. I mean, like, you know, and so today the world is your stage. You can just, you've got this little phone and you don't need nothing. You just need this with you. Yeah. So I think they've changed. Stars and perception of stars and who actually are stars is a big change, a big shift there.
Adding from what he spoke about digital and, you know, that's how my career has
Exactly. I was going to in fact say that.
Oh, Justin Bieber le lo yaar, kaan?
Exactly. So I like, I give all my credit to my fans and to the love that they have poured on me. Because unhi ke support ki wajah se main apne jo ye chote mote dreams hai ye, you know, achieve kar pa rahi hu, and they then become a part of that journey with you.
I like how modestly she said chote mote dreams.
Pajama pop star se frog superstar hai.
Candy. So, is it a gana ho jaye, sorry?
Kaun sa gana?
Anything that you...
I think your first song you should sing.
My first song?
Yeah.
Jisse tum star bani thi.
Hum tere bin ab reh nahi sakte, tere bina kya wajood mera, tujhse juda agar ho jayenge to khud se hi ho jayenge juda.
Actually, Manisha, I want to ask you, you know, there's a lot of debate going on about how Bollywood, even now, for actors of a certain age, doesn't offer as much meaty roles as they probably should. In fact, there's this whole controversy about younger actresses playing slightly older roles. Where do you stand on this? What do you think?
I think the maturity of... maturity has just begun, I feel, and people are making and writing films which has actor or actresses who are middle-aged and, you know, in a stronger roles and character and stuff like that. Normally, earlier on, actresses' shelf life was, you know, very short.
Yeah.
But I at least have lasted more than 3 decades, so around 3 decades. So I think things are changing. It still can do better, but things are changing for sure.
Javed Jaffrey, Maska to aapne kiya, but aajkal jo zamana hai na, sabko maska laga ke rakhna padta hai, kyunki kahin koi sach bolne lage to suddenly somebody somewhere is getting upset. Do you feel that pressure? Do you think this expectation that we have from actors to speak up on issues and then the whole controversy around it, what do you have to say? Aapko lagta hai ki maska laga ke rakhna padega?
Not necessarily. Some people don't. Some people speak their mind. Some people are diplomatically silent. Some people are on the other side. So you'd always have these kinds. But yeah, it's not exactly a very, as we say, the atmosphere is not conducive to be very open as such. You know, it's not me. It's just kind of, you feel bad as a democracy. You just feel like, yeah. Democracy is a wonderful thing and it's the biggest democracy. So if you, as a filmmaker, even as a citizen, if you cannot speak your mind out without, I mean, you'll offend. What do you mean offend? I mean,
yeah.
You know, you have to know. In India, see, the whole thing, religion is a sensitive issue. We know that and it's inbuilt. We grew up with that. So we will never, people who know what it is in India, how we grew up. But like actors are criticized. Bakwas kaam kiya. Aap log aake review likhoge. Bakwas, wooden actor, ye bakwas picture mein. They rip us apart. So if we are open to criticism, so could politicians be open to criticism. And I feel they have to take it in their stride because they are doing their job. And if they are not doing the job well, they have to be open to criticism. So that's what I feel. And I feel, yeah, it's a little, I think we'll grow out of it. Slightly tight right now, but We'll find. Yeah.
Super. It was great talking to you guys. Agar, I leave it the final word to you all. One reason why everyone should watch Maska. And if you can say it in that Parsi accent, even better.
Haan.
वो बताएंगे रिव्यू में बताएंगे सबकी उतारेंगे देखिएगा आप
रियली व्हाट आई रेड द स्क्रिप्ट हमने फिल्म देखी नहीं अभी तक आपने देखी बट जो स्क्रिप्ट पढ़ी और जो एक्टिंग हमने सब जो भी सीन साथ में किया आई थिंक स्क्रिप्ट पढ़ने के बाद ही बहुत एक 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 स्लाइस ऑफ लाइफ जो हम कहते हैं बहुत प्यारी सी एक पर्टिकुलर कम्युनिटी जिसके बारे में हम ज्यादा जानते नहीं है बट बहुत ही यूनिक कम्युनिटी है द पारसी कम्युनिटी एंड दे हैव कंट्रीब्यूटेड अ लॉट टू दिस कंट्री तो उनका एक रहन सहन उनके वैल्यू सिस्टम्स उनके यू नो सो आई थिंक it's like it's a Indian Parsi like yeah. the Indian you know Christian you know the Indian Muslim so everything becomes Indian so how is wonderful to ye ek humko dikhta hai ab khatta meetha ek film aayi thi bahut pehle usme touch aaya tha but this is the today's contemporary yeah. you know the slightly older Parsi
par isme bahut sara khana hai matlab khane ke liye sabhi shaukeen hai Parsi khane ke liye to sab fans hai So I think it's important.
People are going to run to eat Parsi food after
yeah. I know, so even I feel very hungry.
Yeah.
Bombay ke baare mein hai, cafes ke baare mein, yeah. pyare pyare yeah. chehron ke baare mein.
Absolutely. Thank you so much.
Thank
it was
you.
Great
Thank
talking
you.
To you.
Thank you. Thank you.